Hi, I'm Mahin, and this is your Sunday in the Studio edition of the Bellydance Quickies. So, today we are going to do some drills. We are doing some upper body layering drills. So, before we get into that, if you are watching this on the day it is released, I am probably teaching in New York City right now at Bellydance America. I hope you're with me. And if you're not, if you're on the East Coast, you have another chance to join me for workshops if you are near Princeton, New Jersey on Wednesday the 23rd or in Philadelphia on Thursday the 24th. So what we're doing today, we're going to be layering upper body movements with three quarters and ups on the hips. So this is going to be a drill and not a combination, so let's just get into it. All right, let's get set up. Feet parallel, knees soft, pelvis neutral, ribs up, arms out, and three quarters on the up. And right and right, left and left, right and right, left and left. So we've got that one little pause feet in between, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. We're going to start working right there. We're going to go up and down on that in between knee. Up, down, up, down, up, Okay, so that drill will get you thinking. We were doing that one at 120 beats per minute. If you'd like to try that drill a little bit slower, you can always use a metronome app on your phone and set it maybe to 90 or 100 if you'd like to try that one a little bit slower. 80 is a really good pace to start with to just kind of get everything organized in your head and find it on your body and make sure that you understand it. You can do it slowly and you can take it up. Or if jumping right in at 120 is just fine for you, then awesome. All right, so next stop coming up is going to be in Princeton with Drum and Dance Learning Center. I'm going to be teaching one of my very favorite workshops on the 23rd there, Line and Design. So, and also another one on two different contrasting Egyptian styles as well. So thank you to Drum and Dance Learning Center for hosting me for this one, and I will see you in just a couple of days. And also Philadelphia coming up on the 24th, and I will have new shirts with me if they're not all sold out yet. So you guys have a wonderful week, and I will see you next time. Have fun with the drill, and bye-bye.